With 800 goals and 282 games to his credit, I'm joined now by Matthew Richardson.
Hi, Dan. Absolute pleasure to be here with you.
A practice match on the bill today as these two sides test each other out. We have the toss of the coin. Victoria kicking to the right of screen, waiting for the siren now. Here's the bounce to kick off proceedings. Goldstein directs it down. Killick made the awkward bounce look easy. He's got great hands. Nice work from Walters. Kicks. Ball goes over the line and out of play. The umpire is thrown in. Punch by Goldstein.
Grundy gets the ball. Grundy
likes his chances for goal. Well, he gave it a shot. Richo's All-Stars by a point. Disappointing kick there. Blickhans assesses his options now. He's just trying to find a loose man in the defensive 50. Takes it well. Chips it down towards half forward. Steady hands there as he holds that one.
Cameron's just a real slippery customer if you give him any space. Shepherd takes the mark. Puts boot to ball. He intercepts the ball on the bounce. He heads into home. Goldstein has missed everything.
Out on the floor. Free kick to Cucho's All-Stars. It'll come back from the boundary line. The ball has been thrown in. Goldstein with a big fist on it. Quick kick out of the pack by Bontempelli. Great mark.
Johannesson has no problems mopping up the loose ball. Mistakes are rare for him. Kelly collects it. Smith misses the tackle. He boots it. He lays off the pass. He wants it back.
A low stabbing kick. Grundy decisively. Goldstein sticks out his hands and collects the ball. Howe pummels him, but the kick gets away in time. Cameron just gauging which way that wind is blowing. 60 metres out. Cameron shoots. Lynch gets the upper hand. Takes his time as he lines up the goal. It's okay to have butterflies. Just get them in flying formation. 20 metres from home. Lynch picks our first goal of the game. The Ruckman giving each other the ice-cold killer stare-downs as they wait for the bounce. Chips it down towards half forward. The contest, no match for him. Sends it on its way. Nice work from Walters. Word is this guy is the most reliable kick for goal on the side. Pumps it inside the 50. Goal for Cooper. Back in front goes Ucho's All-Stars. There's the bounce. Goldstein taps. He's got the football now. Cameron collects. Squeezes out a handball. Deft touch from Glow. An important kick for the lead. Goes wide for a ball. He'll be disappointed with that effort. Concentration comes out of a combination of confidence and hunger. Dangerfield going for number one. What a great goal by Dangerfield. That was all his nerves. The first goal is always welcome. Ruckman conscious of where their teammates are. They wait for the bounce. Punched by Goldstein. The ball in the hands of Power. Sends it on its way. He has to hold on to those. Handballs to the running man. Intercepted. Tackle, but gets the handball off. Keeps it close to the ground. The mark is taken by Pendlebury. Gets some power behind that one. Cameron takes it well. As cool as a prize now as he lines up for this shot. A long way out. Not the easiest of angles, this one. He's taking the shot from about 30 degrees. He's running in now.
It's with him now. Jams it on the boot. Good mark by Green. Green. Dangerfield. He boots it. Dangerfield. Victorious by 2 goals. The umpire set to bounce to restart the game. Goldstein got the hit out. Short handball from Grundy. The ball spills to Cripps with the quick hands. Chips it down towards half forward. Good mark by Green.
The dominance we're seeing from Victoria at the moment has come mostly from their running goals. They just haven't been able to get up to the contest and take a mark inside forward 50. He doesn't want to take too long rolling this shot up. Dangerfield puts his boot on it and the ball is out of play.
Shoulders locked, eyes on the ball. Grundy, try swinging your purse next time. It's coming from the guy wearing makeup. Victoria could score the last 3 goals. Victoria with a comfortable 3-goal lead. And that's the end of the first two. Victoria 25 to Quicho's All-Stars 7.
They have been pretty wasteful in this match, and if they lose, they will look back and rue the missed op.
A quick break and we're back at it.
There are only two options regarding commitment. You're either in or out. There is no such thing as footy in between.
Intercepted by Whitfield. The ball finds its way into the grateful clutches of the opposition. Victoria with the upper hand in this match, and it shows on the scoreboard, leading 26-7. That's one area of this game that does need improvement. Martin with the buck, chips it down towards half forward. Strong mark by Bruce. Kicks it. Batted down nicely by Hawkins. Takes possession. Hawkins for the kick and goal. Richo's All-Stars got the scoreboard ticking over with that goal. That's his first. Bounce straight down. Goldstein is a class above. I expect he'll continue to dominate Grundy. Umpire says holding the ball. Grundy puts it on the boot. Coniglio takes it well.
Coniglio has been a solid contributor for this team. His coach will know what we expect from him week to week, which really helps when structuring the team. Edwards puts his boot on it. Cameron with an easy mark.
Going for goal number one. His aim was just off. That's one area of this game that does need improvement. Bontempelli with the pickup. He gets another possession. That kick was asking a bit much of Bruce. Holding the ball is the goal. Perspiring like a pudding in a pot as he lines this shot up. Edwards will need to pull something special out here. A 45-degree shot is not too hard. He just has to keep his cool. Fife kicks it. Coniglio marks it.
The All-Stars haven't taken many marks inside their 50. They need to be more aggressive and create some room, or they'll find themselves far too behind on the scoreboard. Tapped down nicely. Pendlebury with the kick. Cameron with the tap.
Hooley keeping calm, and he kicks the ball out of the 50. Coniglio read the play better than anyone else and takes possession. A monster of a kick gets home. Chalking up 6 points. The bounce is straight as an arrow. Grundy is a class above. I expect he'll continue to dominate Goldstein. With the ball now. The ball being picked up before it makes its target. He's got the football now. Deft touch from Fife. Gathers the ball. Moore handballs it to the open paddock. Punishing kick from Pendlebury. Gray grabs that one. Be decisive. Come on, be decisive. A wrong decision is generally less disastrous than indecision. 60 metres out. He's kicking from a 45-degree angle. Dangerfield, urged on by the crowd, prepares to kick. 20 metres out. A set shot on a 45-degree angle.
Dangerfield has just got a lot of tricks in the bag, which makes him so very hard to stop. He's also got an amazing highlight reel.
A brief moment of serenity before the ball is bounced and the Ruttman unleash. He gains possession. Edwards with the tap, hastily kicked. Cameron with another possession. He kicks it. I need to bleep myself. Did you see that? The umpire set to bounce to restart the game.
Goldstein has the passion for this game, and that shines through every time he plays. The loose ball is picked up.
Zorko.
Onto the ball.
Neil.
Gives the ball to the running man.
Moore.
Cuts off the ball. He sends it to an empty space.
Walters with his head down, running for home. Punts the pigskin. Reward marks. A chance to level the scores right now. Bing bang, stick that in. Thanks for coming. That's two now. He's playing well. Claimed by Goldstein. Kicks the skin off him.
A good knock under the circumstances.
He takes the shot. If anyone ever doubted your value to this side, young man, you've just blown it away with an incredible goal.
He's loving that replay.
And he's making sure his opponent knows all about it.
There's the bounce.
The siren sounds, and that's the end of the second term. The score's Victoria 38 to Quicho's All-Stars 32.
A good first half from Victoria. They can be well pleased with how the game is shaping. Plenty of positives for the coaching staff at the half.
Guided by Goldstein. There's the siren to start the second half.
Make sure your worst enemy doesn't live between your own two ears.
Dishes it off by hand, and he's heading for home. Stuck the mitts out and held on to it. Lynch plays it on. Lynch wants his chances for goal. Victoria by 7 points. That's one area of his game that does need improvement. Opportunity for Whitfield. A monster kick will be required from here. Going for goal number one. It's going. That was a huge kick. Malcolm Blight would be happy with that one. The first goal for Whitfield.
Whitfield can read the play really well. I think he's definitely on his way to becoming one of the best in the league.
Bontempelli holds the ball, and that'll be a free kick for Power.
Power slams it on the boot.
Neil gets the tap. Bontempelli guides it. He picks up the loose ball. Martin lobs the pass. Cameron runs in.
Dangerfield launches one towards goal.
Used to kick it.
Has he? Yes, he's played it.
Boots it. Nice contested mark by Smith.
Smith needs to work on his vertical leap because at times he can be found wanting when he's leaping for the ball. Sending it on its way. Bontempelli with good strong hands. Sending it on its way.
Green gathers. Gives it to Lynch. Cameron takes on for goals. That's three in a row for Victoria. Victoria 5-19. Goldstein taps.
Has it now.
There'll be a ball up in the center square. Goldstein got a fist on it. Gets boot to high. Stuck the mitts out and held on to it. Puts boot to ball. He gets above the crowd.
High has super fast reaction time. He could catch an arrow. Grundy puts his boot on it. Hawkins drops it. He steals the ball on the bounce. And the ball is out of play.
Goldstein guides it. Neil has the ball. Neil collects. Puts Blitz fly with a shot at goal. Blickans collects it. The defense are doing a decent job of making kicking out difficult. So I'd suggest he takes his time and just looks for the right option. Going for goal number three. Which as All-Stars will be worrying now. The umpire has bounced the ball. Goldstein directs it down. Walters collects it. Out of nowhere, the ball shoots out of the pack. And the wrist pays off. Goal. You can feel the intensity build as both ruckmen prepare for the bounce.
Goldstein is just ridiculously consistent. I'd like to see a clanger from him for a change. When coaches have someone like him in the lineup, they can just sleep a lot easier knowing how reliable he is. Dangerfield gets possession. Dangerfield, wonderful goal.
Both ruckmen have their eyes on the ball. More bounce than a dodgy chip.
Goldstein. He's one of the most astute decision makers in the game. Footy is becoming more and more a thinking game, and you can't be out there purely on physical ability. He's a great asset to his club. Quick hands finding the running player. Bontempelli passes it. His run-up looks promising. Lynch having no trouble taking that one.
He's kicked that straight into the confectionery stand out on the floor. Henderson stabs the ball. Good mark on the run. Something has gone on behind play, and there will be a free kick. Choose to kick it. Great mark. Smith with a kick out of the pan. It was all hers.
The All-Stars haven't been able to set up many shots at goal, but I'm not sure that's the forward's fault. The ball has been coming in way too slow. You can't expect your forward to kick a winning total that way. Cripps getting into position for the kick. Cripps goes for goal. Only a behind. The All-Stars crew need to dig deep to fix the scoreboard deficit they faced at Victoria.
We'll be disappointed with that effort. Oh, you've got to move faster than that. Holding the ball. Richo's All-Stars get a goal. Richo, what do you think about the quarter we just watched?
Well, they're still in it, but they need something to ignite them in this last quarter. They can't expect...
There's the siren for the final quarter, and play is underway.
What makes something special is not just what you have to gain, but what you feel there is to lose.
Scoops up the bouncing ball. Intercepted by Shepherd. Pick up by Sidebottom. I haven't seen him for a while, Richo.
That's right, Dan. His opponents are all over him.
Lynch turns down by the crowd, prepares to kick. Tackle, but gets the handball off. Cameron pulls the trigger with the ball sailing for goal. That's one area of his game that does need improvement.
Andrews would like to think he hits all his targets, and for the most part, he does that. Strong mark there, and the ball goes over the boundary line. We'll get a ball in. He clears the ball. Pendlebury heading for goal. That's out on the fourth.
Jams it on the boot. Shepherd with the mark. Looks like he panicked there. He has no trouble grabbing that one. Out for the daisy cutter. These possessions just keep ticking over for Gray. He's been captured with the ball and it's going to be holding it. Now sends one up towards the wing. Steady hands there as he holds that one. Coniglio slams it on the ball.
Goldstein just has endless possibilities. I'm really excited to watch this kick go. Dangerfield put a huge leap. Dangerfield taking aim. He gets boot to the ball. That's a mark.
Hastily kicked. Side bottom the better man there. He wants to play on. Rich across the ground. Lynch grabs that one. Look at the concentration on his face as he lines up for the goal. Now do you think he can pick this one, Richard?
He has to capitalize on his teammate's hard work here.
35 meters out. Goldstein with first hands to the ball. Cameron hand passes it. He runs for home. Bontempelli has the chance to add one more to his time. Victoria by 2 goals. I would have expected him to nail that.
Andrews can read the play really well. I think he's definitely on his way to becoming one of the best in the league. The loose ball is picked up. Smith getting some power behind that one. Powell slams the ball to his boot. Grundy with the ball.
Gets boot to high. It bounced straight into his hands as if he'd just called a puppy with a whistle. Nice contested mark by Gray. Can he pick it from here, Richard?
He shouldn't have too much trouble from this angle.
What a great goal by Gray. Victoria could score the last 2 goals. Victoria leading 3 goals the difference.
Gray is incredibly competitive, and you can count on the fact that if he makes a mistake, apart from being girding on himself, you won't see another one for a long, long time.
Tui got under it. Clearing kick out of the defensive 50. Grabs the footy. That's holding the ball. He did have prior opportunity. Now slams the ball out of his boot, trying to get it away as quickly as possible. Plays it across half back. Cameron chucks the ball away. controlled by Gray. He gets hit by a hard tackle and the ball's jarred out. He gives the ball away. Bonton Kelly unloads one towards goal. Noble. Victoria by 19. That's one area of his game that does need improvement.
Andrews has a lovely kick on him. If he can utilise that in heavy traffic, he will become crucial to his team's finals ambitions. Tap. Pendlebury kicks it long. He gets bumped. He knocks it down. Neil gets under the ball. Powell takes possession. He gets it under pressure.
Not a pretty drop pump, but it gets away okay. Cripps kicks it. He takes an uncontested mark. Free kick going to Neil. A routine, strictly speaking, is not a routine if you have to think about it. 40 minutes from home. Ball to the home kicker position. This is it. Straight in front of the goals. It's a loss for Richo's All-Star. Final scores up 72 to 59. Well, that's all we have time for. We only part to meet again, maybe next weekend.
The sunset on